All right, another place kicking off the season of giving. The Salvation Army of Mahoning County celebrated their Kettle Giving Kickoff Party at the Southern Park Mall today. The Canfield High School Band played Christmas music and local choirs sang carols. The area coordinator for the Salvation Army, Paul Moore, says the goal this year is to collect $350,000 for the holidays.